hands. She taught me mad things. Don't trust white people, don't trust white people. They just want to rip you off, they just want to rip you off. I said, why, mama? She said, don't you challenge your mother. So when I was in junior high, I fell in love. I brought my girlfriend home to meet my mother. And she smacked me! It was a white girl. I didn't understand. I started to watch my mother. She was a very evil woman. She is African, white, Chinese, Indian. This bitch even hated Eskimos. You know what happened? I started thinking, mama. Watching Wendy Williams and some catering shit. Went to the store, got a big gulp, filled it with gasoline, poured it all over, didn't wake her up. And I set her on fire! I went and got a 2x4. Carter running around the living room. Carter in the back of the head, kind of like that. Make sure she was out. Then I went and got the Ginsu carving knife that we always use on bullshit holidays like Thanksgiving. I put my knee in the middle of her torso. Stuck her in the back of the truck. And I said, mother, we're gonna go on that vacation you've been talking about. You watch the travel all the channel all the time, right? You know what you want, right? Which vacation? World up from day one. Tell them to kiss your ass.